There are confused reports tonight of disruption on the